It's the point where the states of New Mexico, Oklahoma, and Texas all meet. Not too shabby!